So I'm Gaston Bigio from David, Buenos Aires in this case, but David, Miami, Sao Paulo, and Buenos Aires. I'm judging film, very happy to be here at one show. And the pick, my pick of the day today will be the film, that lovely story about a girl and a boy that you really see the love on that film until the end, and in the end you get absolutely shocked about because a boy enters in the school with a gun, and then the film talks about all the signs you missed during the film. The film is called Evan, and it's really, really, really good. It's very, very interesting to see how you get hooked by the love story and how you don't see the signs of violence, and at the end you get completely shocked.
I got some news today from the radio man. He spoke the words somber and as softly as he can. The world stood still and the sky opened up. I made my way to fill up my coffee cup. Then it occurred to me as the daylight sky shone blue, today's the day that Johnny met June. He knew that he would. He was gonna hang around here for as long as he could. The days went by and hours idle passed. He was never sure just how long he would last. But there's not much love in a lonely room. Today's the day that Johnny met June.
Have a good summer.
You too.
Thanks.
Hey, you must be bored.
No way.
This is the guy that I was running through the library.
You're kind of
yeah.
Guilty.
Oh my god.
So you like to write on desks?
Yeah, that's what I do.
Johnny met June. Today's the day that Johnny